notice, the narcissist doesn't care what you're talking about. I mean, I notice many a times with the narcissist partners that I dealt with, and just narcissist people in general, whether it's co-workers, bosses, managers, parents, narcissist family members, narcissistic friends. I sat back and observed and noticed this. Have you noticed that the narcissist does not care what you have to say, and they're not listening to what you have to say? They don't care. How you know? Think about it. The narcissist is always running their mouth. They're always the ones talking. You know, whether you guys are in person, or whether you guys are video chatting, or whether you guys talking over the phone, they are doing the most talking. Blah, 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 blah. And you have to fight to talk. You have to fight to even say something, to even, you know, engage in the conversation. They don't want you to say nothing. They don't care what you have to say, unless you are agreeing that they are right and are giving them admiration.